Third seeds Mirnyi and Nestor and eighth seeds Fyrstenberg and Matkowski contested the doubles final at the Barclays ATP World Tour Finals on Sunday, and the opening 10 games were full of absorbing exchanges. The match went with serve until the 12th game, when Mirnyi and Nestor began to ramp up the pressure on the Poles. Nestor's overhead left them with two set points. And Mirnyi's bullet of a forehand return wrapped up the opener 7-5. It wasn't long before the Polish pair came under more pressure, this time on serve at 2-3 in the second set, and Mirnyi's reflex volley signalled a break and a 4-2 lead.
Mirnyi
4-2 became 5-3, and by now the third seeds were beginning to turn on the style. Soon afterwards, they held three championship points. And that was that. Max Mirnyi and Daniel Nestor were the 2011 Barclays ATP World Tour Finals doubles champions, thanks to a 7-5, 6-3 victory. It was the fourth time in 5 years that Nestor had won the title, and the second time Mirnyi had lifted the trophy during his career. The singles final saw five-time and defending champion Roger Federer and fifth seed Jo-Wilfried Tsonga battle, and after sharing the opening 6 games, it was Federer who began to change through the gears. Federer had the luxury of 3 break points, but he only needed one and opened up a 5-3 lead when Tsonga netted a forehand volley. It wasn't long before Federer held set point. And he made no mistake to grab the opener 6-3. With Federer's confidence sky high, he began to open his shoulders on return, and the sizzling forehand left him 3-2 ahead with a break. When he stepped up to serve at 5-4, the finish line was in sight, yet Tsonga had other ideas, breaking back for 5-all to keep the match alive. Back came Federer, however, and he stood at match point at 6-5 in the second set tiebreak, only for Tsonga to snuff out the danger with a big forehand up the line. Seconds later, Tsonga held set point at 7-6, and a fabulous forehand meant we were heading for a decider. Tsonga was back from the dead. Midway through the deciding set, Federer once more took the initiative, carving out break point for a 5-3 lead. By now, Tsonga was producing some inspired tennis, however. He simply wouldn't throw in the towel. Again, Federer worked his way to break point, and this time, the pressure was too much for Tsonga. His wild forehand signalling the break, and leaving Federer serving for the match. After his jitters towards the end of the second set, this time he made no mistake, quickly moving to 40 love and calmly finishing the job to become the first player ever to win 6 titles at the Barclays ATP World Tour Finals, thanks to his 6-3, 6-7, 6-3 victory. It was his 70th tour-level trophy in his 100th final, and his reward was a cheque for just over $1.6 million.